here's the latest news making headlines with the Filipino community. Life in the U.S. is looking more like it was pre-pandemic as several states further ease COVID restrictions. New York, for one, lifted its midnight curfew for bars and restaurants on Monday. Governor Andrew Cuomo says the curfew's end is the result of New Yorkers banding together, practicing safety precautions, and getting vaccinated. Pennsylvania has also fully reopened as the state this week lifted all its restrictions on gatherings, restaurants, and other businesses. Several other states eased rules ahead of the Memorial Day weekend, which marks the unofficial start of summer here in the U.S. However, the top infectious disease expert in the U.S. warns against declaring victory against COVID-19 just yet, even as infections in the country continue to decline. In an interview with The Guardian, Dr. Anthony Fauci says America still has a ways to go. He also stresses the importance of vaccination. Daily COVID cases are said to have dropped 53% since May 1st, but rates are still high among the unvaccinated population. Nationwide, more than 50% of the total population has received at least one vaccine dose. Over 40% are now fully vaccinated. Now, more than 30 communities across the U.S. held rallies against hate to close out Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month. Among them were residents of Jersey City, where officials vowed to continue standing in solidarity with the Asian American community. Jersey City was among more than 30 cities that held rallies across the U.S., led by Washington, D.C., where hundreds of people flocked to the National Mall on Monday to demand for equality and inclusion, as well as justice for victims of AAPI hate. It was also a day to recognize the military members, including those in the AAPI community, who sacrificed and risked their lives in the name of freedom.
We wanted to stand against AAPI hate, and in standing against AAPI hate, we also wanted to stand against hate in general.
And those were the latest headlines from North America. You can catch our stories on Balitang America on I Want TFC and the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Back to Mike and Nikki for the rundown.